A Somerset girl who choked on a marshmallow at a birthday party is laid to rest. Family and friends gathered this morning for the funeral of 11-year-old Azriel Estabrooks. Estabrooks died at Azriel Children's Hospital last Friday morning. A GoFundMe page is helping with her funeral costs.